What's up, guys? It's that Italian guy again here with another episode of Let's Play Skyrim Special Edition, episode 13. And in the last episode, we made our way here to Elfden. I hope I'm still correcting pronouncing that right. And we are in search of the Elder Scroll, which our homeboy in the College of Winterhold said would be here. Actually, no, I'm sorry. Scratch that. The College of Winterhold guy said that Septimus Cygnus had it, and he didn't have it, and he told us to come here. So that's why we're here. And I did a little bit of stuff off screen. As you can tell, I am now level 13, and I have a perk I could use. Hold on, guys. Hold on. I got a perk. No. Okay, we'll save that perk. But so I went back, leveled up, got rid of some stuff, so that I don't have much hold weight anymore. And I actually did a little bit of, I guess you could consider it grinding. To where I did this little glitch that I showed you guys on a video that happened on Saturday. And I use it to get my smithing up to level 51, I believe. So I've got my sword and my bow upgraded to exquisite. And I've got my my whole armor set at superior. So we'll be able to take more hits, and our sword and bow will do some more damage. And oh my god, it's been 2 minutes of this intro, so let's get going, guys. I'm sorry for wasting 2 minutes of your time. But yeah, today is going to be a Monday. How are you guys doing today? I know Mondays, everybody hates Mondays. I mean, Mondays just suck, you know? Yeah, so, ooh, a chest. 3 gold? Alright. Ooh, Falmer helmet. Yeah, we don't need that. Falmer shield? Also don't need that. Okay, Lydia, where'd you go? Okay, there you are. Nothing down there. Nothing there. Alright. So, we're about to come up on some, oh boy, I have dark, terrifying nightmares about this place. No, bad spider. I don't need that. Okay, so, you know, yeah, let's just go up here first, because, there's gonna be another sphere, and it's gonna try to annihilate us again. So hopefully, oh Jesus, oh jeez, okay. We could do this, guys. We could do this. We could do this. Yeah, we definitely can. Good job, Lydia. Oh my god, Lydia. Oh Jesus. Oh my god. There was just way too much stuff happening all at once. Oh my god. I need one of these and a few of these. I thought she was attacking me at first. I was like, Lydia, what are you doing? Oh my god. Oh my god, my heart is pounding right now. Oh my god. Oh, I'm sorry if that, like, destroyed your eardrums, guys. I'm very sorry. I got scared. Oh, damn it. I knew there was one thing I forgot to do off screen was get some more lockpicks. I guess we don't need them, man. ooh, I'll take that. Okay, I know I'm a fat guy, but I don't need a fork, okay? Put the fork down. Alright, why? Ooh, I'm gonna take that. That was really nice. Ooh, he's got charcoal? Why do you have charcoal? I'll just take your journal. I'm gonna read all your secrets. I like how there's an arrow just chilling there in his back. Can we take that arrow? Ooh, we can. We just harvested an arrow from his back. Alright. Talk about backstabbing, huh, guys? I'm sorry, that was terrible. I'm very, very terrible at jokes. Okay, so the reason why this area gives me nightmares is because, well, not because of this, because in this area, we meet these nasty little creatures called the Falmer. And if, oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, and spiders fall from the ceiling, so that's another reason why, too. Oh, never mind, it wasn't the ceiling, it was right there. But like I said, the Falmer are these nasty-ass creatures that, how could you say it? They're like elves that have gone rogue, basically. It's like they haven't the sun in decades, and they just hate everything and everyone besides themselves. Ooh, I'm gonna take that. Actually, you know what? I guess we're gonna put that on. Yeah, okay. So, they're just really nasty creatures, and I just hate them. I hate them with a passion. And they're... I guess you could consider them alchemists and wizards, because half of them, they'll have poisonous weapons and stuff, and the other times some of them shoot like either is it ice spears or like lightning bolts at you. So they're just really, really annoying to deal with. So where's this other thing coming from? Oh, Lydia, did you? Oh, well. She fell down, so she fell down and go boom. So we're just gonna kind of rubbage in here for just a second. I don't know what this thing was looking for, but there's nothing here. Ooh. Seriously, who puts a cup in a chest? I mean, I don't know about these guys. Weapon and armor can improve. Weapons and armors are improved 12% better. I'll take those, but I don't think I'm gonna use them. Oh god, an expert. Alright, guys. Ooh, is it right there? Hey! Your boy is figuring these things out. Increased resistance to fire. Ooh. That actually might be useful. That actually might be very useful. Oh, master. Okay, guys, we got this. We don't got this. Oh, God, I got 7 more tries. Shit. Oh, goodness gracious. Okay, you know what? Let's just skip that, because I'm going to be there for a while. I would rather have, like, a 99-plus lockpicks to do that. Oh my god, Lydia, please tell me you didn't die. Oh my god, Lydia, please don't tell me you died. Hold on, guys, let's just wait. Never mind, we can't wait. Ooh, thanks for that. Who are you? Oh, she gave us a... Ooh, a meat pie? Oh, that sounds delicious, guys. That sounds absolutely scrumdilliumptious. Oh, there you are, Lydia. Oh, okay, never mind. We don't need to wait for her. So we're going to just waltz down here, and you guys will see what I mean by the Falmer. The Falmer, yeah, this motherfucker. And he is one ugly person, or elf. Yeah. That's right. Roll down. Roll down. Roll Todd. Roll Todd, guys. Oh yeah, and like I said last episode, I was gonna lower the difficulty, but I ended up not doing that just because it probably would have made the game less fun. So, is that fireballs? Oh yeah. So I kept it. I have. I think the game sets it at Ademt. So I just left it there. I'm not gonna raise it or lower it because if I raise it, it's gonna freaking drive me insane. If I lower it, it's gonna be too easy. It's gonna drive me insane. So yeah. And okay, this is where I start to get annoyed by these Falmer actually, because I think this is part of when I. Let me clear my thoughts. When I first did Skyrim, as just like a normal thing where I was playing it every day, well not every day, but just kind of like something to play by myself. I went through this area and they killed Lydia so quickly, and I was forced to go through the whole thing by myself, which I mean wasn't. I mean, it was difficult for me because I was a new player, but it just was so annoying that I had to do it all by myself, and like, I hadn't saved in a long time, so, oh damn Lydia, you showed them who's boss. So it was just either quit the game and go all the way back to my last save, which was way before actually getting into the actual ruins. And I was like, you know what? No, we're not gonna do that. That's just too annoying. So yeah. Okay, Lydia, you can handle these guys, right? Oh no, it wasn't this part here exactly, guys. I'll tell you guys when I actually was able, like when I was destroyed. You are so freaking annoying with your grunting and snarling, like, alright, let's go, get by the fire, and this joke's gonna be for my one of my best friends. Never mind, I guess I'm not gonna be able to do it. Max, if you're watching this, jump in the fire. He'll know what that means. I like how they just got this, like, you know, big old freaking blacksmith forge. Or, excuse me, it's an anvil, it's not a forge, and a freaking workbench. I mean, for uncivilized creatures of the underground, they're pretty advanced, not gonna lie. I mean, fuck it, I'm not gonna deal with it. Okay, this is where I got messed up in my first time going through this place. Not because of this, like, this bomber, it was because of, oh god, yeah, because of these guys, I got screwed over, and I'm gonna use one of these and one of these. Oh my goodness gracious. Food? Let's eat that meat pie. I probably should have stocked up on potions, to tell you the truth, guys. I did not prepare very well. I'm gonna just say it, guys. Ooh, actually, you know what? This actually leads to somewhere where we could actually get up and, okay, Lydia, thank you. Ooh, 14 gold to take it. Staff of Fireballs. Okay, yeah, let's take that. I don't want to really go back up to the surface, but I think I might have to. Ooh, Empire Dust. Yeah, guys, I'm going to go back and just kind of stock up on some potions, so I'll be right back. Alright, guys, so I went to Morthal to get some potions, and yeah, a dragon appeared, so we're gonna take on a dragon. We're gonna take this dragon on. And, so let's take out our trusty, exquisite dwarven bow. Yeah, come on, dragon. Come on, Mr. Dragon. Who's a good dragon? Who's a good dragon? Yeah. Yeah, that's a good dragon. So, So I think this is like our, isn't this our third dragon? I think maybe. I don't know. I've kind of lost count. If this is our fourth dragon, please let me know in the comments below. So I'm just gonna quickly take this guy out, and hopefully he lands, because I think it's like after their oh god damn it. I think it's after their health has reached 50%, I think. Then they'll start landing. I like how this dude's just like, oh, it's a frost dragon. Oh, nice. What's up, Mr. Dragon? No snacking on me. Yeah, here we go. I love it when my character does this. This is like the most amazing thing ever. Just like slicing and dicing and one more dice and another slice. And he's dead.
God, it's really dead then?
Yes, it's really dead, dude. It's really dead.
It may be dead.
I'm pretty sure. I don't know, dude. I don't know. Yeah, something's happening. I'm gonna be stealing its corpse. Oh, maybe. We'll have enough money to get everything we need. I could sell that, actually. I'll take those bows or those arrows, though. Yeah, I'm Dragonborn. Believe me or not, I'm Dragonborn, yeah. Can't believe what you're seeing. Alright. And I will meet you guys back in Alftind as soon as I get more potions. Alright, guys, we're back. And, stocked up on some potions. Got 10 just regular potions of healing, 15 potions of minor healing, and 5 plentiful healing spell, or potions. So, let us venture on. Sorry about the weird old cut from here to Morthal because of that dragon, but I didn't want to exclude you guys from that because, you know what, dragon fights are cool, and I know you guys like dragon fights, so I thought I'd add it. Oh, this farmer must have done something bad because he just took 2 arrows, one to the chest and one to the stomach, so yeah, poor guy. Anyway, ooh, hold on, guys, hold on. Wait. Or up. Shit, I probably made some noise. Why don't I have this on my favorites? Okay, I'm gonna shoot this guy down. Never mind, we're not gonna shoot him down. Ah, got him. Okay, never mind. I guess we're not gonna shoot him down. So, we're just gonna have to kill him the old-fashioned way. Okay, and this is what I mean sometimes with these palmer. They are either, like, wizards, or they have, like, great alchemy. Oh my god, Lydia, I am so sorry. And you are just... Are you drooling, my boy? Are you drooling? That is disgusting. That is very disgusting. I know I look tasty to you, but that is just gross. Lydia, don't do it. You're very low on health. Okay, never mind then. Go ahead and do what you want. Okay. Strike. Oh my goodness gracious. Oh my goodness gracious. About to get blown back again, guys. Okay. See, Lydia, this is what happens when you go and try to fight things when you are weak. You get blown back. I don't need any of that. Ooh, sorry about those frame rates. What the hell happened there? You guys got anything good? No? Alright, fine. Okay, so, we're, edging closer and closer to inevitable doom. I mean, we're getting closer to finishing this dungeon, guys! Hooray! Okay, so we're gonna go through these doors, Sorry about that. I had to pop my finger. Crack it. Crack my knuckles. Okay. What's that? That's nothing I need. Is there a chest over here? I kind of swore there was a chest over here once in a while, but I guess not. So we will just mush on. Lydia, be careful these traps, okay? Careful these traps, okay? Oh Jesus! What's up, Palmer? What's up, boy? What's up, ugly? So, like, I don't know if it's just me, or, like, every time I come through this little, like, corridor right here, Lydia always manages to trigger one of those pressure plates, and these spikes come down and just instantly kill her. And I'm always just telling her, you know, you gotta watch out for those traps, but she don't listen. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna be real with you guys. I'm very scared for this, what's coming up right next. Right now. Because we will probably get blown back so bad. It's probably not even funny. I'm not gonna lie. I honestly hate this area. I mean, I hate this dungeon overall, but this is probably the area where I hate this place worse than Blackreach. Like, that's how bad it is, and I hate Blackreach because it's just so full of just, I don't even want to think about it. Don't even want to think about it. Ooh, flawless granite? Take that. I'll take it. Sold. And Lydia, did you get blown back again? No? Okay. I guess I'll help you out before we start venturing on. Damn, Lydia. You broke his knees. You broke his knees! It's very Italian of you. Or very mafia of you. Alright, so let's get ready for inevitable doom. Cause we are about to get destroyed. I mean absolutely destroyed. I'm sorry if I sound kind of depressed about this part, but I'm not looking forward to it, guys. I don't want to die. Okay. Before we even like go any further, I am going to save my game because we are about to get blown back by this guy. Are we gonna do it actually? Are we actually gonna do it? I've never. Oh my god! Oh my god, guys. That's actually the first time I've destroyed this thing without even touching me. Oh my god. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god. I'm just in shock. Oh my god. Well, good job, Lydia. And me. I mean, mostly Lydia because I was cowering in fear, just slowly but surely whittling down its health. But yeah, dude, that was awesome. Didn't even touch us. Alright. We're good. Alright, so we're gonna go up here. And just kinda. Let's just get out of here. Shh. Watch these guys fight. Okay. You want me to leave? Just waiting for me to turn my back. And actually, guys, there's some pretty good stuff coming up here. We're just gonna. Why are you attacking me? You're supposed to attack each other! Why? No, bad guy. Bad. Oh, goodness gracious. Oh, you motherfucker. I don't think so, sir. I do not think so. Okay, so this dude was an Imperial soldier, and this Imperial Sword of Soul Snare. This will help fill up our soul gems quite nicely. And this girl's got a pretty sexy shield. This shield is just so damn sexy. Wait until you guys see it. Okay, so she's gonna fall down, and actually we're gonna... Okay, so this. I'm gonna probably butcher this, I'm very sorry, but blood. So this thing, every time you bash somebody, they lose 3 points of bleeding damage. So every 5 seconds, which is really nice, because they'll lose pretty much 3 points of health every 5 seconds, which honestly is pretty badass, if you ask me. And we're actually gonna... Sorry, I didn't mean to strip you down like that. I'm sorry. But Lydia's needing new armor, and this armor is actually pretty damn good. So Lydia, you are going to take this armor. Let me scroll down to it. And take this plated steel armor. Yeah, looking good, Lydia. Looking good. Okay, so we're gonna go up to this altar thing. And we are going to place that sphere, that septical Cygnus Septimus, whatever his name is. Sorry about that. And we're going to place that in there, and it's going to lead us down to the staircase to our inevitable doom again, Black Reach, which honestly I'm not even looking forward to, so we're actually going to do that in the next episode, guys. So if you liked today's episode, please leave a like, comment down below, and hit that subscribe button, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Peace out.